Wow, I think County Durham has everything to offer. That makes it unique. I think if you think about the wonderful countryside that we have, our heritage coast, so all of the physical assets, the waterfalls, you know, the those rolling hills and the dales, but also our vibrant towns and villages with, you know, lots going on in terms of cultural activity. We've got food festivals across the county. We've got Lumiere in the city of Durham. And if you think about the city itself, obviously a World Heritage asset there. Just a wonderfully diverse place to be, I think, and County Durham's got it all.
I think for me, if it wasn't a bid for the whole county, it would be such a lost opportunity. People tend to often come see Durham from the train, they see it and they pass through. They don't really understand that there is so much history outside of Durham city. So for me it's about saying, look at how amazing this whole place is, and look at the how can we animate all of these fantastic places in Durham County through culture and arts.
I think in terms of benefiting from City of Culture status for the entire region, what we've got the opportunity to do is to pull in visitors from across the country just to see what we have to offer here, and hopefully not just to visit, perhaps to stay as well and actually join us in making this county a real powerhouse for industry and creativity and culture as well. Not only that, it's a chance for the county to benefit from Durham being out in the world as well. That's one of the things we can bring as part of the university, in that we do have that global reach. So we have students all over the world, alumni all over the world, who will be really eager to participate in City of Culture 2025.
If County Durham is granted the City of Culture status, it would mean that this culture that is here could actually be emphasised and more spread to people, especially young people, because at this point in time they are not that interested in it, I don't think, which is a shame. But if there are more funds, it could be more advertised and people can actually come and see how amazing it is here and just be interested.
I think Durham is really about its county. It's a very small city, but it's a beautiful city and it's vibrant. But I think the community around there, the rural aspect as well, and you know, there's a wealth and it's so big that we couldn't really do it just as a city, because there's so much to offer across the region, across the northeast, across Durham. Durham County is huge with this lovely, lovely, beautiful city, but the county is big. And I think that's what's so important to the bid. I think there's going to be a range of fantastic activities and events which will culminate, you know, and I think we'll be working up to that. Beamish in particular has on offer, by then, the culmination of our Remaking Beamish project, and we're standing outside a 1950s welfare hall, which was one of the first buildings that we opened in our project. So by the time people are visiting and coming into the county by 2025, we will have that completed. We'll be moving into our next phase, thinking about what will we be developing next. Could it be the 1980s? Who knows? So I think there's going to be such a lot on offer, and we'll be working that up over the next period, and then it'll be absolutely brilliant, and there'll be so much. There's already fantastic culture in the region, culture in Durham, culture in the county, and we'll be able to signpost people to existing fantastic offers, but then this will be heightened within a programme that actually, you know, celebrates that bid, which we will get.